everyone. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Stassi. Thank you so much for being here today. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited to show you this video. So I built Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask in The Sims, and I love Sailor Moon. So super fun fact, since it's, you know, we're getting into Christmas sweater weather, I have a Sailor Moon Christmas sweater, and this is my pride and joy, and I wear it all the time at Christmas. Oh my gosh, I love Christmas sweaters. I love sweaters, and the Sailor Moon themed. Sailor Moon has always played a really big aspect to my life. It was actually one of the first conversations I ever had with my fiance. He said that he liked Batman, John Oliver, and Sailor Moon. He said it all in the same sentence, and I knew I had to marry this one because that is a hard man to find that, A, he watched Sailor Moon and liked it. My best friends all grew up watching Sailor Moon. I grew up obviously watching Sailor Moon, and I was Serena for like 5 years for Halloween in a row. Here's a photo of me and my fiance as Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask for Halloween a couple years ago. And oh my God, like, I love Sailor Moon, so I could not think of a better thing to do besides build them in The Sims, and I can't wait to show you how I built them, so let's jump in. Okay, so we're going to start off with Serena, and I'm just giving her, you know, that very, you know, kind of big eye anime face. I have downloaded the CC. I'll put the links below for anybody who, you know, wants that. So I did consider that hair. That's another one. But like, I want the iconic long blonde hair. So now just going in, and I am starting off with her traditional schoolgirl outfit. Very iconic for anyone who's watched Sailor Moon knows that this is her schoolgirl outfit, and I'm just going in and adding some cute shoes, and I'm just kind of softening up the skin a little bit, so because she doesn't have really warm skin, she's very, very more on the paler side. I'm just adding my favorite eyeshadow to my girl, and I'm adding the I will add the moon, and I was like, I like the puffy sleeve one a little bit better, and I'm just going through and I'm just giving her her everyday looks, and then we have the classic Sailor Moon outfit. I
love this outfit, and I was going in and I added her brooch, and I did the Sailor Moon season one, and there's Sailor Saturn scepter again, my God. But anyways, I'm going in and I'm adding her dress. So this is Princess Serenity dress, so in her past life when she was the Moon Princess, this is what she wears. Now I wanted to give her white hair, for her Neil Queen Serenity dress, but, it didn't really work out. And I'm going in and now I'm also adding this as like another iconic dress for Princess Serenity. Oh, yes. The sleeves, so gorgeous. And again, I'm playing around with the white hair. And I really thought I could just have white hair for one, but it changes all the hairs. Anyways, so now I'm gonna go in and I'm adding her party look. And I thought it'd be fun for a second to have her hair down because, like, in the manga, like, she would have her hair down. But I didn't like it like that. I did want to have her have the, you know, Sailor Moon buns. And I'm going in and I'm giving her, you know, just a nice little sleep look. So something like, you know, like, I thought, there you go. Darian's going to like that. I mean, she's obviously 14 years old, but nobody seems to remember that like Sailor Moon's like 14. That's her gym outfit. I literally took that from the
from what they wore in the anime for school. And there you go. Again, yeah, it changes the hair. I was like, no, because I want her to have white hair for Neil Queen Serenity because she's older. She's got white hair. Anyway, it's just bathing suit. Nothing special. Just nice soft pinks and some gladiator sandals. I feel like she'd super wear that. And I'm going in. Oh, no, I do remove the sandals. No, it's just hot weather. Just, again, like, I will say this. In the anime, they gave them different outfits all the time, which I super respect that. Like, super, super, super respect that. So, anyways, I'm just kind of giving her, like, a pink coat. So, here's all the looks again. Oh, so iconic. So iconic. And, I'm going in and giving her all her traits. I love Sailor Moon so much. And she's in the gallery. It's all CC, though. So, unless you have the CC link, which I will give at the bottom here, it won't show up. Here's Darien. I'm not going to lie to you. I always wanted a boyfriend like Darien. Like, I used Sailor Moon and Darien's love story as something that I looked for in a partner. And I'm going to tell you the cutest story. So I met my fiance. We met at a bar and we were chatting. And he says to me, he's like, when I was a kid, I really wanted to find a love story like Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask. And at that point, we'd only met each other like 20, 30 minutes prior. And I was just like, oh my God, where have you been all my life? You're my soulmate. So in my phone, for over 5 years now, he is Tuxedo Mask. And in my phone, he has little hearts and moons by my name. So, because I'm his Serena and he's my Tuxedo Mask. So, anyways, I love you, Jason. I know you watch these videos and I do love you. We are Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask. So, I love you, honey. Anyways, that was a super side note. Anyways, I'm just going through and giving Darien his, you know, iconic Tuxedo Mask look. I was so sad the rose wouldn't actually work, but there we go. I got the cape. And the eye mask didn't really work either. The CC did not work, but I'm just going in and I'm just seeing if there's any other roses there. That's just another cape. And I'm just going, and then after I'm just giving him like whatever Darien would wear. He did wear something very similar to that outfit. And there you go. Sleeping. Hot weather. King Emitet's outfit. Obviously not perfect for hot weather, but needed to have that moment in there. And adding the cape. Just hot weather. He also wore that outfit in the anime. And then for the just cold, just literally just giving him like a black pea coat because it's perfect. But anyways, there is Damien and Darien. Oh my gosh, my brain's giving out. But anyways, yeah, there's Darien and I love them so, so much. But let me know in the thoughts below if you watched Sailor Moon as a kiddo. And there you have it. There was my Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask Create a Sims video. I had a lot of fun making this. Oh my gosh, Again, anyone who knows me, I love Sailor Moon and Tuxedo Mask. So thank you so much for taking time out of your busy day and watching this video. It really does mean the absolute world to me. I will be picking up next week with the, I started a challenge, well, my second ever collab, the Sailor Moon collab. So I was doing a bunch of the villains. I had to take a break because of Halloween, but I have a Wicked Lady coming out next week, so take a look out for that. And like I said, it's absolutely been a pleasure. I'll see you soon. Bye.